A now viral tweet has alarmed area women with the claim that a sex trafficking ring is in the FM area posing as a church.
But as Valley News Team's crime and safety reporter Bailey Hurley found out, it could be a hoax fueled by traditional as well as social media. Bailey?
Mike, Andrea, you may have heard from another local TV station about a human trafficking group in the Valley disguising themselves as a religious group called God the Mother. We did some digging and found that other news outlets like our sister station, WKYT, in Lexington, Kentucky, discovered there's no connection. And this isn't the first time the group has been accused of being involved with trafficking. Members are known for approaching people late at night, specifically on college campuses, asking to join their Bible study and exchange contact information. Here at home, police and the local trafficking task force say there's no threat to you and there hasn't been any incidents in the Valley. I spoke with one member of the group here in Fargo. He says they simply just want to share their message and gain followers. But if you're still concerned about the possibility of traffickers, the local human trafficking task force advises you to keep your eyes out for the following. The boyfriend perpetrator is one who tries to lure in young and vulnerable girls, promising gifts and money. And always make sure you're with someone, especially if you're intoxicated. And watch out for job offers that seem too good to be true. If you have any concerns or tips, you can call the trafficking hotline at 701-526-4863. Andrea?
All right. Thanks, Bailey, for that live report. We've got more information on warning signs on our website, valleynewslive.com.